All right, got a Subaru pressure washer here. Had to put a valve in it. Runs beautiful. Got all your tips. All right, we'll let you look at it right here. Works perfect now. This little piece right here, so far. Clean the carburetor out. A little valve inside the carburetor is sticking. So I got that fixed. That works perfect. 2700 PSI. It's ready to go.